Just to let Cape Town and residents around the world know that tonight at 8 o'clock and every night thereafter this week until the official funeral, we will be lighting up Table Mountain and the City Hall in purple, the color that was so synonymous with our beloved arch, in memory and celebration of his life. And we hope that as that image of Cape Town's iconic Table Mountain covered in purple light goes around the world, that it is a reminder of his wonderful life and contribution, and it helps us to remember and celebrate that contribution. So much of his life and contribution to South Africa resonates with his residency here in Cape Town. Obviously, this is where his seat was as Archbishop. It's where his all of his incredible political activism, so to speak, as part of the UDF started here in Mitchell's Plain. He was just so synonymous with this city and the great moral voice for truth through the darkest days of apartheid, mainly from his seat here in the Archdiocese.